Recently and around the world, had a lot of friends and relatives affected by the recent storm down south. And actually, even if you think about what happened in Indonesia with the earthquakes and tsunamis, and I have a record out called Faces, but I also have a record out called Warped, and it's coming out in the States next week, but we have it for sale here. But what I write about in this record is questioning why the fuck people have got to like blow each other up and fight and go to war. Because when you look at it, I mean, when the planet could turn around and kill 100,000 of us in a blink of an eye, maybe we should start taking care of ourselves and our own fucking families instead of worrying about people thousands and miles away. We saw enough of that shit when that went on, but we're gonna do some stuff from the Warp record right now. It's a song called Peace Be With You.
Yeah.
the people with TSO is pretty funny with Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Anybody know the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, I think, right? The lovely folks with that on stage, my monitor that I used to hear myself on that stage is louder than the actual PA system, so they got me using these fucked up plastic things in my ears to hear, and my guitar keeps cutting out. Is there a problem with the channel of the board, or because the guitar was going in? It's all right. You can turn it down, because now it just got really freaking loud. All right, enough of that shit. This is a song called Warped. We'll be right back. This next song is about saying fuck you to the corporate rock. This is a song called The Mold.
Just
hot shit all by your fucking self. A lot of us do that every day. Yeah. get pissed off in Virginia? Really quick, on the guitar, on the keyboard, really fucking pissed off, Mr. Paul LaPlaca. Next to Paul, on the bass guitar, even more pissed off, although you would not know it, Mr. Nick Douglas. The man on my right on the guitar, really fucking pissed off, Mr. Ira Black. You guys know this man on the drums? You think you've seen pissed off yet? Mr. Jeff Light. What about you guys? Are you fucking pissed off? I said, are you pissed off? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Smacks his hammer.